This devoted mother stork sits patiently on her precious eggs, braving the cold to protect her nest. Then, as if out of a fairy tale, the magic happens. The father stork, understanding the needs of the moment, makes a grand entrance. In his beak, he carries not food but a piece of cloth, a makeshift blanket for his mate. With a gentle approach, he drapes the cloth over the mother stork, offering her warmth and comfort. How sweet is that?